Welcome back, everybody out there in YouTube land. This is Weirdo here, and I wanted to give a quick shout-out to Low Blaze Gaming. He's an up-and-coming YouTuber. He's got a couple of videos on there for 7 Days to Die. I checked them out. They're pretty cool. It's a game that I actually am interested in playing one of these days over. But for now, let's continue on our quest. Do I have to go to the point of... Well, I don't have to go to the point of the spear, but the quest I'm on is the point of the spear. Meet Rost at the North Gate. Okay, so it's way the fuck over there, so let's get a run in. Maybe I should check and see if I can fast travel. Let's see, this is where I gotta go, and I can't. So I gotta run it. I'm gonna have to hoof it. How the fuck do I get down? Alright. Can I climb down over here? There we go. Drop down! Alright, where's the next point? I just drop and call it good. Or will it kill me? Oh, I gotta go over here. Making it hard. There we go. And we're down. So let's get a moving. Any kind of wildlife I'd like to snipe. Oh, there's some foxes over here. Where are they? I can't see them. Oh, they all ran away, that's why. Aha. Uh-huh. Kind of shooting blindly there into the wilderness.
Keep that for later.
Need that. Alright, what do we got? More? It's shock wax. Okay. Well, let's just keep heading on. Yeah, this game is just absolutely cool.
Whatever they're hunting out there doesn't sound easy.
Alright. Gotta go up that away. Ooh. Sun flare. Right in the eyeballs. Look at that. That's pretty nifty. Can't shoot in this. Oh.
You're
bunny. Ah, bunny's dead. I need your guts, bunny. Rich meat. Cool, cool. He's up here someplace. I just heard him talking. Oh, there he is. So I'm going to save it immediately. Quick save.
Calm down. We should speak.
Sure thing, Rost. Let's do it. Cool.
You have the firearms.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark?
Let's see. I'm not going to shun
you. Look, Rost. I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
I don't think that's the end of that conversation.
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Till then, we wait.
I got Odd Grata her rabbits, for which she thanked All-Mother, of course.
It was All-Mother working through you to bring her the rabbits.
You always say that, but I was there and I hunted alone.
And you always say that, and so make yourself alone.
Well, damn, dude.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlaw trader charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
I was trying to step in the fire. That pig doesn't look too happy that's on his shoulder. Look at it.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass. What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
Cool stuff. You can never have enough stuff. So is he? Oh, he's following me. A rock. I never really use the rocks. I'm kind of like a, you know, in the middle fighter. I always have to be fighting. I don't stealth very often.
Path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine. That's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh. I see.
Oh man, there's a bunch of them. Hey, loot! Luminous braiding. I don't think I found that in my last playthrough. When I played, you know,
I'll
off camera.
I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
Working on it, Jim. Oh, dead guy. Man. Must be tough to be a dead guy. Oh, these things tore shit up.
It won't be much farther now.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death. I'm careful.
I saw something glimmering in this. Maybe it was just a lightning bug or something. Because there's lightning bugs all over there. Oh, we're getting close. Oh, didn't want you. Wanted you.
I'll tuck that away.
Tuck it away, baby. Okay. Man, these creatures, the design of them, holy shit. Is he impaled by that thing? The design of these creatures are just, I mean, look at it. So detailed. Taking some sticks. Yeah, you get sticks pretty quickly, because, like I probably have said, I gather everything. And you can't sell the sticks back to anybody, so you gotta dump them.
An entire lodge? Wrecked? By sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that. This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. Do you understand? You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Yeah. Trap placing time. Let's go here. Get my tripcaster out. Its weakness is fire. Oh, something else is... Okay, breakaway. Oh, let's flag him. Okay, so... what we shall do fuck you and your mama. These are electrical ones. You get some later that are explosive, which are kick ass. I'm gonna do another one. I think this is gonna stun him, and then what I'm gonna do is bust out my fire arrows. I'm just standing in that fire. And we are gonna chill. We are gonna chill. Right in the woods. Come on, you little fucker. I should have made that second one a little longer, so... if he made a beeline for me, it would no matter what trigger it. Is there another, tall grass I can chill in? Yeah, here we go, here we go. Oh, he stopped right at the thing. Did he see it? Come on, Dickless.
Let's make it quick. It's gone.
Just beating on it. Beat you down, bitch. As soon as you get up, I'm out. Suck it. How do you like me now, hoser? Thank you, defeated the Sawtooth. Loot your bitch ass. Those got easier. The first time I did that, I was a pain in the ass.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Isn't cool?
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
Follow. These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected.
I'm sorry, guys.
If you
guys
hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the proving, but only for yourself. As a brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. is the lesson you must learn. And remember it after the proving and after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow.
Sir, yes, sir. I have to think about there.
Dawn has passed.
Looks like she's he's prepping you for
something. This will be your last day in the embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you when it is time.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.
Okay, a generous reward box. So you can go into your inventory. Got a new quest there, it looked like. And go into your inventory here, and I got two skill points. I need three for what I want to do next on my skill tree, so I'm going to wait that out. Then you go to your treasure boxes here, and you get all kinds of fun stuff. You can actually buy some of these from your vendors, and they're pretty expensive shard-wise. I think they're like 1,300, something like that. I don't know what they give you. I'm guessing some pretty good shit, but you can find a lot of them off enemies. You know, any kind of enemy you come across. Not your animals, but anything else. See, it gives you fast travel pack, you know, potion, all that fun stuff. So I'm just going to open all these up. Blast trap, nice. That could have came in handy before. Oh, fuck. My satchel's full. All right, I wonder if I can upgrade that. So I want all this. Okay, so there's an item in there I cannot take yet. So let's go modifying. Hopefully I can, I think that was resources, right? Oh, fuck yeah, resources. So we'll do that. And I need two boar bones, so I'm going to have to hunt for those to upgrade any further. Can I do my arrows? Because I would love to do my arrows. A boar bone. Oh. Well, I really need arrows, so I'm going to do that. Oh, and I can fucking do it again? Oh, that's like all my metal shards, though. Fucking worth it. So now, I got to keep my eyes out for fox skin. So I want to hunt some foxes. It's basically anything that is... that you can kill. Anything, absolutely anything, kill it. Because some of the rare ones, like the fox skins and bones and shit like that, are pretty rare on that creature alone. So you want to make sure you kill plenty. Oh, what do I want to craft now? Let's back up. Let's do some ammo. What's my ammo looking like here? 19, so I can do 30 arrows, so I'm gonna just go ahead and do that. Fuck yeah! How can I... am I good with this? Metal shards? We're gonna make sure we got plenty of these, too. It's eating up all my shards, but that's okay, I'll get them back. That's why you collect everything, because even... except for sticks, but everything else you can sell. So every time I get a full stack, I sell what's left, and it's pretty lucrative. Okay. Travel, all you can make is the fast travel packs. And you get plenty of them along the way, so I wouldn't foresee you having to do it unless you're fast travel crazy. And sometimes it's best not to fast travel, because if you go across country, you can find your animals and things that you need to craft with, you know? So, for now, I think I'm good. Oh, wait, what's this here? Karja Hunter Bow. I have two of those. How'd that happen? How'd I get two? So I can sell one of those. Okay, that's weird, but sweet, I guess. Alright, so I'm gonna see what I have. That's damage, that's pretty good. Fire. Tear is good. Handling. So I'm gonna do damage. And I'm going to do... thank you! First modification. And I'm going to do this one because it's fire and tear. usually what I do later down the road when you start getting lots of these, I sell the ones that only have a single enchantment, I'll call them, you know, a single enchantment on them, and then I usually sell those. What was that? That was handling. So I'm gonna definitely do this one. Make my bow just that much better. So, let us move on. Oh, let me check my quest. Let's make sure it's active. And of course it is. I don't have any more side quests. I'm wanting to say that's a tutorial, which I'll get there eventually. Or maybe, oh yeah, because you have to have it active, which is kind of stupid. You think that you'd be able to pick it up naturally anyways, because you gotta trip up three things with the trip caster. And I did twice. But it doesn't count unless you have this active, so something to remember later down the line. I don't know if I'll do that on camera or not, but I will mention it that I did it. Excuse me. Kind of had a little stutter there. Well, telling me all this stuff that's going away. I just remembered when I was scrolling through all that shit, I wanted to get rid of that box. Not you. Treasure box. Echo shell. Okay, so I got all those. Alright, so where am I going now? Let's go back here, check my map out. Okay, so I'm here. And I want to go here. Cool beans. Let's do it. Something attacking me? Oh, this is my level up. Okay. Was that the level I needed for that extra point? Nope. It just gave me the point before it told me so. Alright, let's get going. Run through the wild. I see something right there. Oh, turkey. Oh, no, not these arrows. I want these. Suck it. I think I got him in the pecker. Ah, that's ironic. It was a bird and I shot him in the pecker. Okay. Let's run. Yep, want you. And we got a little ways to go. I am probably going to kill these bastards. Nobody noticed I did that? Your buddies don't even care about you, man. Oh, I think he's aware. Oops, bye. Oh. You care. And you do too. You're both dead. What do you got to say about that, huh? Didn't protect your flock.
You'll do.
Yeah, I need a lot of health. Healing herbs. This one's dead. I didn't kill that one. You kind of find random watchers all over the place. It's almost like they're disposable. Just laying everywhere. So what's this? Okay. Now where'd the horror the herd go? Oh. Hey guy. Oh, is there a bunch of those? Anybody else? I got more to give out. Hate that, but you can still kind of focus. Oh. Yeah. Taking down assholes. It's quite fun. Uh-oh. What was over here? Oh. Ow. Oh man, did you see that thing go flipping? That was pretty cool. Is there more? There's one more. Oh, maybe you forgot about me.
For later.
Yeah. Oh, I wanted that bird. Is there any more? Alright, let's heal up here. Oh, oh. He didn't want to fight? Oh, I guess so. Oh, somebody else. Man, where are these things coming from? Oh, get out! I thought he was coming after me. Alright, well, I guess not. Let me get my loot. Woo! What are they, like, stalking me? I didn't think these, I thought these were like the horse ones where they run away. Once there's a threat. Apparently not. More watches over the horizon there. More stuff to grab. Let's grab it. Especially anything that's medicinal. Let's save it real fast. Nice quick saves. What are they doing? Look like they were smelling each other's asses. Oops. Where'd that other one go? Oh, he's right here. You can always shoot him in the ass to have him turn around. That tends to work, but you use more arrows that way. And speaking of arrows, I need to make more. So, let us do that. Okay. Watch your heart and another container machine scavenger box. Alright. Ah, boar, I want you. 3 arrows. I should just run them down. See, look, the arrows are right there. Why can't I just take the arrows back? It's just a boar. I think they'd be alright, right? They wouldn't be broken or nothing. Almost there. Oh, this is Mother's Heart.
Aloy.
Oh, hey.
We must speak. So, it's time. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes, I guess.
Ah, told you so.
It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting, more than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs, a center of Nora life, a jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it. As I was, back when I was at the tribe.
I hope you find out about his backstory.
Because
sure
they
don't, as far as I've been.
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy. here. Take this. Remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May All Mother bless you, Eloy.
And you.
That's kind of sad, isn't it?
For now.
First, you imagine?
Proving. After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
Because I'm guessing she's like 20. Right? So I'm figuring. So she spent 20 years with that guy. Everything she ever knew. And, I mean, you're torn, you know? Stay with the guy that taught you everything or find out about your past. What would you do? You'd want to do both. I would want to do both. So, one step at a time, and this is the first step.
You will turn back outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Fuck off. How's that? I'll beat your ass down.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is
like
welcome
her.
Here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
That, what was her name? I already forgotten. Teresa or Teresa? Or, she reminds me of somebody, the elder. She reminds me of somebody, and I can't put my finger on who. Oh, this place is just amazing. I don't know. This shit is... It's just awesome. I mean, I don't know how else to describe it. Every time I play a game, it's so much different than the last, and just they keep surprising me. I guess that's what's so cool about the tech of these things anymore. They just always seem to surprise me. Interact.
It's a good day to be one of all mother's children.
Yeah, warm the hands up, baby. Let's get a moving.
Fire. The brew's even better than last year.
Aloy! It's you, isn't it? Over here.
Coming hey, guy.
It is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly.
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't
Tirsa,
know.
Okay.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hoped to see you again, if you came to run in the Proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead, a maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider it the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
Nice. Nora Brave. Alright. Oh, can I sell to you? Nice. Since I'm here, why not, right? If I have anything to sell, that is. Let's go into here. Watcher lens. So I'm gonna sell these. Strider lens. Hang on to you. Any duplicates here? Watcher heart. Watcher, I'm gonna sell one of you. Let's see. Any duplicates? Strider heart. Scrapper heart. I think that's it. That's all I had to sell there. Weapons. I can sell that. I don't know why it gave me two. They're like exactly the same, right? Except for my add-ons, of course, but... So, I'm going to... Oh, I got... Let's see, a spear. What's this? Spear. 25, 26. Whoa. Okay. That's a rare one. Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry. So, yeah, I wonder which one's equipped, but I'm gonna... I guess I'll get rid of that one, right? I'm gonna get rid of you. Can't sell. Okay. But this item can be sold, right? Yep, that can be sold. Huh. I don't know where that one came from. Outfits. Outcast. Okay, I don't wanna sell that though. Modifications. Fire, I'm gonna sell you. And you. I'm gonna hang on to you because you're pretty high there. You're a different color than green. Corruption, I'm gonna sell you. Oh. Shock. I wonder if you can unlock weapons that have more slots, because so far I think the most I've seen is two, and it looks like they're kind of offset, like you could get more. Because it'd be cool if you could have like eight and a thing, man. Corruption. That's my corruption, so I'm gonna get rid of you. Handling, get rid of you. Shock. Is this shock? Resist freeze and resist corruption. So okay, I'm gonna hang on to all of you guys, and I think I'm done.
Wait, Aloy, you didn't take the outfit I made you.
Ooh.
Go on.
I'm sorry. I want it. Yeah. Equip it now. Sorry, dude. I am. I apologize. I didn't know I had to literally buy it. Or I'd forgotten you had to.
There.
Alright.
Seems to fit you perfectly.
Thank you, Tab. I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours.
What
was
that?
I think you find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe.
Isn't that every building anymore?
That's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
Oh, I'm ready. I am so ready to duck. Thanks, Tub. Just sitting chilling, watching a concert. Wow. She's got some vocals going on.
Interesting.
Oh man, they got a feast flowing. That guy right there looks like he's about to puke. You see him?
That's a bunch of things.
Hey, dude, I wouldn't puke into that mug. I'd puke into this big bowl here. More fire.
John, get down from there. Bat it up, you're drunk. Why do you have to go climbing houses?
Oh, not supposed to go climbing on other people's roofs, huh?
Get down from there, now.
Oh, that's just what you want, isn't it? For me to fall on my head.
What I want is for you to climb down.
What you want is for me to have no fun at all.
Fine. Stay up on the roof all night if you want.
Yeah,
listen,
I will.
Listen carefully now, for you'll have to tell this when I'm gone. In the beginning, all life came from all mother. People.
I'm with High Matriarch Lanzra. We shouldn't let those Karja outsiders pollute our sacred land.
They lived alongside each other in the comfort.
Hey, dude, who's speaking? Shut the fuck up.
But some grew restless. Though they took of her bounty, they wanted more. These were the faithless. The machine had whispered to them, promised to serve them, to make them a new world, better than the one All Mother provided. A world of metal. They told the faithless they would do all the work for them. Feed them, shelter them, give them a life of ease, of plenty. And so, the faithless left with the machines. Only the true children, the mothers and fathers of the Nora, stayed with All Mother. At first, the machines did as they had promised. They built cities, great and terrible. Monuments to their sins, but they
talking
could
about
not
us.
Serve the faithless for long. A king rose up among the machines, a machine more powerful than any other, the Metal Devil. And then the faithless served him, served the machines. That was not enough for the Metal Devil. He wanted all to serve him. And tried to tempt the true children away from All Mother. They would not go. They gathered on the mountainside to cling to her and prayed, more devoted than ever. The Metal Devil raged louder than thunder. In his fury, he came to confront All Mother, intending to kill her. She struck him down. Forever. As you know, for his lifeless body is up there still. Frozen in shame and defeat. The machines were driven mad by the death of their king, and their minds became as wild as beasts. The faithless abandoned their cities, forced to wander the world without the care of the machines. Only we remain the true children of All Mother. We built all this with the hands that she gave us. Machines are to be hunted. Metal to be used for scrap, for craft, but never to be adored. And we stay true to her laws, resolute in our prayers, don't we? For the dangers are never over. Still the faithless envy our sacred land and covet it. And year upon year, the machine's anger grows, searching for little Nora boys and girls who have not behaved.
What? Is that a machine among us now?
No. These old eyes are mistaken.
I see.
Listen carefully now.
That was pretty cool. I thought I'd show you or let you hear their history. What happened to civilization. That's kind of cool about this game. Is that it's post-apocalyptic. Basically, the world was destroyed by robots, and this is what's left. And I wouldn't be surprised if that were to happen in some time, because the rate technology's moving along, it's nuts.
Come over, Aloy.
Karst? What are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met. I wasn't supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow. Can't wait to see the looks in some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last-minute supplies, I'm your man.
So, Mother's Heart. I thought you preferred the wilds.
Well, man can't drink alone all the time, can he? Truth is, I get lonely once in a while. There, I admitted it. Don't think less of me.
I won't hold it against you, if you give me a discount.
You can't be.
I'm joking, Karst. It's good to see you.
Don't go soft on me.
Nope. Oh,
I'll
maybe
give you
else.
My best prices, I promise.
Let's see. Anything I should buy at the moment? Let's see. Weapons, outfits, weapons. Rope caster. That's pretty nifty. Sling. 70 metal shards. I might as well. I'm going to do it eventually. We'll throw you down there. Rope caster. 75 is... Okay. I can't buy it. Oh, do I have it already? Oh, alrighty. Won't let me have you? And won't let me have anything else. Okay. Well, that was kind of for naught. And if you go to the treasure boxes, there's always, every merchant has a free one. Always has a free one. So you can take that free one, but later down the road, they cost more. I think there's like one that's worth 100, and then they have, like I told you earlier, the 1300. Shard one, but these, they always give you a quick travel.
Good luck.
Bedroll, so. Always make sure you get that. I do not know if they respawn or not. I want to say they don't, but don't quote me.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome. For 2 years, we have been at peace with the Karja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
An annunciation of gratitude written Killers by the hand of
Killers and slavers!
Hey!
Luminance!
Hold your fruit, Nora... Nora Faithful, hold your fruit. Now, I'm Azaram, not Karja. So I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung. Oh, he was. He was a tyrant and a monster. He raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th King is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th. Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah! Yeah.
The message that this poor priest means to read is an apology. Straight from the lips of the 14th king. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Thank you. An annunciation of gratitude written by the hand of Sun King Avad, 14th luminance of the Radiant Line.
I think Karjan have come to make a man. I won't deny this chance. Unknown device detected.
Interesting. Somebody else is one of these.
Just like mine. You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? A Nora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. A malfunction.
Olin, you making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No. We'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey, you got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now, he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing.
As I like this trinket, guy, but there's something
shady
about
him. I guess he dug
it
up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense. It looks great on you.
I thought your friend was going to go down in a hail of fruit, but you really calmed the crowd.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I could do it. Nora is still pissed with the Karja about the Red Raids. And who can blame them?
I wanted to ask you something else.
If you want. But I'll also be around after that blessing thing, if that'd be a better time to talk.
I never heard
Red
anything
Raids. Sorry,
about
my brain stalled.
Growing up. What were those?
Your tribe was at war and you didn't even know? Were you kept hidden away? Did you have overprotective parents or something?
I grew up as an outcast, shunned by the tribe.
Oh, yeah, I've heard the Nora do that. That seems cruel, if you ask me. But even an outcast knows about the derangement of the machines, right? How they get deadlier every year? Well, the mad Sun King figured if he spilled enough blood to the Sun God, it would calm the machines. Didn't work. But for years, he raided the tribes and took captives for sacrifice. My sister among them. The Nora put up a good fight, but lives were lost.
Yeah, this guy kind of reminds me of... I can't remember. I think they called him Doc, but Kiefer Sutherland's character in Young Guns. I'm sure a lot of you don't know what movie that is, but that's what he reminds me of. I don't know if it's like the facial structure or something, but...
So what happened? How did it all end?
The Mad King's own son united Karja rebels with Asaram freebooters. And together we did the impossible, took back Meridian and killed the crazy old king. So now the son sits on the throne and it's a big improvement. Under Avad, there's no more sacrifices, no more slavery. People from all tribes are welcome in Meridian now, even Nora exiles. You really should come visit.
Who are the Asaram?
Oh, that's my tribe, far to the northwest. We're good at three things: arguing, working steel, and brewing.
And freebooters. What are those?
I guess you could say we were mercenaries, you know, warriors for pay. Except a lot more loyal than that makes us sound. Avad couldn't have taken down his father without our metal and muscle. And now, some of us serve proudly as his personal vanguard.
Your sister was taken captive and sacrificed. That's terrible.
Captive, yes. Sacrificed, no. It takes more than a few Karja to finish Ursa. She got away, and now she's my captain. Captain of the entire vanguard, favored by the Sun King himself.
How did she survive?
Well, that's a story, all right, but it takes a while to tell. Maybe another time over a drink or three? Or just come to Meridian and meet her yourself. I think you'd like each other. You're both rather, direct.
You said the machines have been getting more dangerous every year.
Yeah. I don't have to tell you that, right?
First I've heard of it.
Oh, I'm sorry. I just assumed everyone knew. Well, the way I hear it, 15, 20 years ago, the machines weren't always pissed off like they are now. When a hunter came at them, they'd spook and run. So it was hard to take them down, but not dangerous, so long as he was smart enough to jump out of the way. But then the derangement starts up and everything changes. Now, when a hunter fires a shot, the machines snarl and charge right at him. A few more years pass and they start attacking people on sight. Going anywhere becomes a major risk. If that wasn't bad enough, entirely new kinds of machines start showing up. Bigger, meaner, and heavily armed.
Like the Sawtooth.
Yeah, 10 years ago, that one.
But every couple of years or so, something worse comes along. Believe me.
So what's making it happen?
And no one knows. And the machines, well, they aren't telling.
If the Karja have such a cruel history, how did you end up serving them?
The last king and his men were butchers. But the new king wants peace. There's nothing cruel about that. Besides, the Karja don't just fight, they build. But take Meridian. Next to it, everything else is just a bunch of sticks and stones.
I want to ask you about something you said before.
Ask away.
I've never seen armor like yours before.
You've never seen Vanguard steel? Well, let me introduce you. Ring-locked, impact-protected, sturdy enough to choke a sawtooth. It has to be. The Vanguard of the Sun King's best. Life-takers and machine-breakers to a one. It might even give a Nora warmaid like you more trouble than she can handle.
With all that metal to slow you down? I doubt it.
Yeah, hard to say. From where I'm standing, looks like a pretty even match.
Ooh, was that a flirtation or a threat?
What else do you know about Olin?
Is he really that interesting? I'm starting to get jealous. Well, he scours the wilds for ruins, digs up stuff, and sells it to nobles. When he's not scrounging, he's scouting. Exactly the skills you want the man guiding your expedition to have. I've known him for a few years. He's a loyal companion, cares for his family, holds his drink well enough. I like him, but besides that, not much to tell.
I should make my way to the blessing.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and, well, I mean, look at you.
What are you talking about?
You know what. All right, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions. It'd be a whole new life, if you want it. Anyway, I have to go to that blessing thing, too. So, see you around, maybe?
I'm in love at a festival.
All righty, that was kind of weird, that last conversation. Ooh. So yeah, well, that conversation being said, thanks for hanging out, and I hope you like and subscribe. I don't say that enough in my videos, but I hope you do, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Peace out.